shit can get critical. Call viral, now I'm going digital. Top shelf side, this is not original. Step in the liquor store, tell him I'm sick of you. Back and forth to the ATM, shit cursed me. Call a B-man, I'm knowing he missed me. Don't do that at the same time, it's risky. Having dreamed that they coming to get me. Walking that bitch, get critical. Dance moves hitting so hard, shit crucial. Walking that bitch, get critical. Dance moves hitting so hard, shit crucial. Walking that bitch, get critical. Dance moves hitting harder than Ike Turner. Throw this sport plus more around the corner. Jump out the car.
Yo, what's going on, everyone? Welcome back to another video, y'all. We're back at the gym for another video. We're doing another vlog, y'all. Okay, I'm sorry. That sound weird. My bad, everyone. What's going on? What's up? What's popping? All that stuff. We're moving up to 130, I see, in bench press over here, y'all. We're doing that. That's what's up. Well, anyways, y'all, comment down below how your day's going. Mine's been going pretty good. Not the best it could be, but it's been going pretty good still. Well, anyways, y'all. Let's get it. Today we're benching 130, which is crazy. It's a lot harder to lift though. And bro, I would have done something in my arm possibly. I'm gonna make sure I'm not doing that. Weightlifting, you gotta be very careful with it. We're moving up to 135, y'all. It's a big day today with bench press, even though it's a nighttime, so it doesn't feel like all the big days. But we're getting it. See how many reps you can do right off the bat with 135. Probably not easy, but we got it. Seven reps with 130 pounds, y'all. Absolutely out of this world. On my first time moving up 5 pounds, y'all. Out of this world, man. I got seven reps right off the bat. It ain't no five, it ain't no two, it ain't no even one, it ain't no three, it ain't no 4 minutes, it's nothing but some. It ain't even six, man. It's some goddamn seven reps out here. That's what I'm saying. For real. Alright, let's see how many reps you can push in after this. Bro, because that was work. But I'm just built, bro. I'm built up, bro. I'm just built myself up, bro. All my pieces are put together versus some people, bro. They ain't got no pieces put together. I'm just playing with y'all. Like, I ain't trying to sound cocky or nothing, but y'all are probably built up too. If you hit the gym, you built. Your pieces are together, man. That's what's up. That's what's up. All right, let's see how many reps you can push in after this. Any more reps I push in is how much we're pushing in for today's, for today, bro. Today's date, we're done after this, man. I need to just push a few in. Let's get it. Bam. Okay, hold it. Eleven reps, y'all. I think that's good enough for today. Let's get it, y'all. All right, everyone. We got upright rows up next. So these are actually pretty simple. Oh, you know, it's just. Alright, that's cool. Ten reps. Damn. We gotta do our ab exercise after this one. Then we'll do our cable stuff. Cardio is last. We might have to skip cardio for today because it's very late. And in fact, that's what I'm gonna do is skip cardio because we just don't have the time to be doing it today. We're gonna do leg raises though, so that way we can keep our legs in shape. Because, you know, they are in shape, but we need to keep them in shape. Look like the muscles are doing real good on the legs. All right, let's get another leg. Let's see if we can go 10. crazy. Let's go, though. We got that. That's what I'm saying. All right, let's get it. All right, yo, we may have to skip abs exercise just for right now, because the other room where we have the ball and all that stuff, the smaller weight room, is currently being cleaned. So we're gonna need to do some cable stuff. Forgot, what do I got, man? We got the single arm raise type of thing, if you know what I'm saying about that. But yeah, we got some cable arm type of ish or things we gotta do. Sick. All right, let's get it. All right, here y'all can see. We're gonna need 10 reps in each one. On this side, it's harder, I would say. 4, 5, damn, 6, damn, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, 6. Let's get it, y'all. All right, we got 3 to our adjustment level. We got cable head extensions that we gotta do. So we got like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. All right, sick. We're gonna do our last exercise when we come back, besides the leg raises. All right, let's get it. But yeah, like I said, it's too late to be doing cardio. It's just too late, man. I gotta get pizza. My dad's probably getting the pizza, and it's dark as hell outside by now, so we need to get ready. Okay. Man, we're not supposed to be in here. Y'all, I'm gonna just bring the ball right here, bro, and just do our exercises here, because we currently need to be using our ball. We need to be doing our exercise, so let's get it. Try to shoot for 40 sit-ups, man. It's not easy, but it's good work. That's what's the benefit of it. Always keep pushing yourself. Don't worry about you breaking yourself. Man, it's about pushing, all right? Just push yourself every day, bro. You'll start to see progress bit by bit, bro. You will not see it the day after that, the week after that, any of that. It won't be 2 weeks, always. It won't even be a month. Sometimes it won't even be a year. It all depends, all right? But don't worry about it. If that's not happening, don't worry about it. You'll get there, all right? And keep that advice in your head. I've learned this stuff. It's common knowledge, bro. Oh, God. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, goddamn 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, bro, crazy workouts, bro, I was 21, 22, 23, oh god, my back, 24, 25, oh dude, 26, oh shoot, nah bro, that stuff hurts, man, for real, let's go, 27, 28, 29, 30, oh, bro, these are hurt my back while doing them, alright, but we have to do them every day, so let's get used to it. 31, oh god, 32, 33, woo, 34, oh, my abs, bro, they already feel like they're worse. This is crazy. All right, let's turn off the camera. Oh, never mind. We're good. Okay, 36. That's maybe 30. Ooh, 37, 38. Woo. That hurts. We might have to lower exercise next time because that, bro, that hurts so bad. But it's so good for your abs. But yeah, they're built up. Let me go in the other room and turn this. So yeah, you can already tell they're worked without even flexing. Then we flex. They're sick. All right. Definitely need that ab exercise though, for sure. Now I'm at for show. Well, let's get it, y'all. Our next workout. So we got bicep, arm curl thingies. Then we got at level adjustment 3 as the other one. And yeah, we're gonna do about 30 of these. Let's get it. One. Maybe we'll do some pull downs too. Is that 3? 2. 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, already been worked, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, bro, damn, what just happened? 14, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 10 more, 21, then we gotta do tricep punches, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 29. 30. That built us up a ton, bro. Our things are nuts. Let's go. All right, let's get our tricep punches up. Let's get them. So, got one. Our triceps are good. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10. We got 30 of these as well. 11. 12. 13. 14. 15. 16. 17. 30. All right, perfect, we're done. So bicep strong, tricep strong. We're gonna do some pull downs real quick, but none of the extra little thing that's on the end right there. But yeah, let's get some leg raises. Because of no cardio, y'all, I'm thinking we do 50 leg raises right now. So let's get it. To do some pull downs on the way out. All right, y'all, let's do some pull downs on the way out. We're not gonna do very many of these. Put the adjustment on 7, because 7 is our perfect. I actually want to try 8, see if we can handle 8, because I need to move up at some point with some stuff. So let's try 8 and see if it's a challenge, see if we can do it. All right, 7 is not even easy as it is, but handle it, y'all, which is what's up. Anyways, did our biceps get bigger? Oh yeah, they did. I think so. Woo! Yeah, our biceps are smoking. They're smoking. Big smoking. Big crack going on with these biceps right now. Big smoking. They're hitting the stuff. My bad, I stopped recording. My bad, everyone. Well, anyways, y'all, if y'all enjoy this video, please make sure to smash that like button. If you're brand new, please make sure to always subscribe. Yeah, have an amazing rest of your day, everybody. Peace out. Sick and get critical. Call viral, never going digital. Top shelf side, this is not a regional. Step in the liquor store, tell him I'm sick of you. Back and forth to the ATM, shit crispy. Call a B-man, I'm knowing he missed me. Don't do that at the same time, it's risky. Having dreamed that they're coming to get me. Walking that bitch, get critical. Dance moves hitting so hard, shit crucial. Walking that bitch, get critical. Dance moves hitting so hard, shit crucial. Walking that bitch, get critical. Dance moves.